Mishania, what is your day-to-day job at Ferrarian?
Wow, that's a big question, Vartan. Day-to-day job. Well, I get here very early in the mornings. I do my walkabout around the school. I try to greet the students as much as possible in the mornings as they're getting out of their cars, as parents are dropping off. For me, that's really important. If I have time to do it, I'll do it every morning. And then throughout the day, I try to visit the classrooms, make sure that I'm seen by the students, that they know that I'm here and that I'm here to help.
What do you see in Ferrarian in 10 years?
Well, of course, we'd like our numbers to grow. We are at almost 320 students now. At our campus, I'd love to see us over 400. But in 10 years, I think we could even get up to 500 for this campus. I think it's a reality that the school's doing very well. Academically, we are top-notch. Our students get into very, very good universities. Academics are excellent, athletics are excellent, and we have some great extracurricular activities. So I think that's what makes us really stand out.
What to do in the moment, like while you're getting bullied, like if this goes, the first things that should go through your mind is don't cry. Like one most important reason, like don't cry, because when you cry in front of like the bully, like you'll get even happier. You'll have more motivation to bully you. Ignore them. Just walk away. They say something mean, just be like, okay, and just walk away. It's not hard.
The best way to deal with it is just ignore them. That means you're not really considering what they're saying. You don't think it's true. But once you start to believe it's true, that's when they won.
Because if you see something going on and you know it's wrong, and you're just letting it happen, in a way, like, you're causing harm to that person too, right? Do we agree with that? Yeah.
Bullying and staying drug-free. Yes, okay. So life is your own journey. So travel your own journey drug-free. Okay, so hookah. Obviously, not the hookah itself is a drug. When you put in it as a drug, such as tobacco. Tobacco contains nicotine, and nicotine is a drug.
And guys, a general knowledge. 1 hour of hookah is 100 cigarettes. Okay, so that's bad.
Hello, my name is Garbis, and I'll be reading a Bible verse from Leviticus 19:18, and it says, "Do not seek revenge or bear a grudge against anyone among your people, but love your neighbors as yourself. I am the Lord. Amen."
Hi guys, my name is Auden, here with Ivan, and we'll be interviewing him about sports. Ivan, what sports do you play?
Basketball and track and field.
What are you guys doing to prepare for the basketball and track and field upcoming seasons?
Well, our track meet already passed. We had like 2 practices every week. And for basketball, we have 2 practices every week too. I also played an additional American League tournament.
Alec, what sports do you play?
I play basketball, cross country, and track and field.
What do you guys do to prepare for the upcoming seasons?
Well, cross country and track and field ended, but we practice twice a week. And for basketball, we also practice twice a week.
Which one is your favorite sport out of those 3?
Definitely basketball.
Hi, I'm David Pisikian, and I'm going to be interviewing Nari, our student body president. What do you have planned for the rest of the school year?
So right now, we're just focusing on getting our Christmas carnival finalized, calling everybody, making sure everything's going to be good and fun for that day. And after that, basically, we're going to be planning high school formal. And afterward, we're going to have a really cool activity that we haven't completely decided yet.
What changes do you want to see at Ferrarian?
So right now, I just want to make sure that the kids are having fun and like their voices are heard. And I just want to make sure they have the opportunity to do whatever they want. And they can approach me with any suggestions or comments they have. And I'll try my best to get it done.
Hello guys, my name is Vartan Tokajan here and I'm here with Lori. And today we're going to talk about sixth graders. Lori, why did you come to Ferahyan?
I came to Ferahyan because my dad grew up at Ferahyan. He came from, he was in from sixth grade, so I came here as well since preschool.
Do you like Ferahyan?
Yes, I do, because I learn about my heritage and my ancestors.
And I'm here with Vaughn, and today we're going to talk about why he came to Ferahyan. Vaughn, why did you come to Ferahyan today?
The reason I came to Ferahyan is because it's an Armenian school and I wanted to learn Armenian.
Alright, what is your favorite quality about Ferahyan?
My favorite quality is that you can learn Armenian because at other schools you're not able to learn Armenian.
What is your favorite thing about the big campus?
My favorite thing is that you could have lockers and be more organized, and the food.
And after you got injured, you forgot how to play basketball.